YouTube, you're going to need approximately 500 brads. But when it comes to running the thread, don't let it intimidate you. See, I have 3 rows of thread here. I just got it simply ran over to a nail, which runs over to a old ink pen I pulled the guts out of, and that's how I stringed them. It's real simple.